All right, guys. Welcome back. Welcome to episode 5. I actually just noticed I totally forgot the landing gear on my little armored craft. And the ironic thing is, I don't think I'm gonna be able to armor the landing gear. At least I don't really see how I could do it at this point in time. I will try to do it, well, at a later point. I just want to get it on real quick so I can demo the ship for everybody. Whoa. I hate this rotation control. There we go. Is that right? Alright, so turn the HUD back off. So I tried to make an armored ship. I'm not too sure if it worked or not. We're gonna go crash test it into an asteroid. So get in there. WTF. That's not right. And now I'm stuck. Really? There we go. Just had to turn the jetpack off. Okay, what is the deal with that? Why can I not see anything? Is that? Oh no, don't tell me that's not even. Shit. What the hell? How did that happen? That would explain it. We just have to be. G, right. Okay, we just have to be super crazy. Oh. Careful to rotate this correctly. That right? There we go. I think that's right. It's supposed to be 1, 2, 3 back. No, I did that wrong again, didn't I? Ooh, is there even a way to fix that? Wait. Almost. No. Come on. This is so dumb. Okay, delete. There we go. All right, 1, 2. Whoops. 2, 3 back. All right. So I know that my thrusters aren't exactly in the best spot for protection. There we go. But hey. So we are going to go to our external view here. I'm gonna check our power. Power's good. Now this ship is very heavy, very slow because we put so much mass on it. So obviously, blah, excuse me. Obviously, if we fly into the space station, it's going to cause some pretty serious damage, which is why we're not going to fly into the space station. We're going to test whether or not the ship can survive, let's say, a head-on collision with another ship. Well, obviously it's gonna massacre another ship, but an asteroid obviously is pretty solid, so we're gonna I'm trying to do this quickly, but this thing does not want to turn. So we are going to go back into first person. We're gonna see if we can survive this impact. Okay, so our guy is alive. But I believe the ship is now stuck in the asteroid. It's too bad I can't use my Gatling guns to get me out. So, okay, the game spawned me out. So I'm stuck in the asteroid. It looks like two of my guns survived, my cockpit survived, and two of my thrusters survived. So the question is, how do I get out of here? I guess I'll drill but screw that. Let's just load back the save. And we'll go park it up top very carefully, obviously. So we now have an armored ship. It's not the best armor in the world, obviously. How do you say it? The thrusters need to be... Ooh, I screwed that up. That's all. Okay, 7. So, HUD, 7, right-click, and then we gotta go through this whole rotation bullshit again. Now, end. There we go. Okay, I'm getting the hang of it. Alright, so, sorry about that. Okay, so, we're gonna go in, we're gonna flyer in third-person mode. I'm gonna turn the HUD off so we can actually see what's going on. Now, what I don't like about this is I still haven't figured out how to actually, change the view so that you can, you know, look around your ship so you can see your landing gear, so you can see your location, or just to look at the ship in general, you know, to look for damage, to, you know, see if there's any enemies behind you when that piece finally comes out. I think I just heard a scraping noise. I hope I didn't just rip off my landing gear. That's what it sounded like. So I'm trying to use the shadows to kind of help me out. I'm trying to go slow because this thing is so freaking massive. And can't tell if we're anywhere near the station or not. I'm sure somebody will hopefully point out how I can unlock the view from this, you know, perspective and free look. Sure, there's a way to do it. I thought I saw somebody doing it online. Whoa, we're getting close now. Is our landing gear not? Wait, I didn't put landing gear on it, did I? And now we are... What is going on? Space, go up. What is going on? Are we stuck? Come on. Yep, forgot to put the landing gear on it, because apparently I did that while I was talking to you guys. I don't remember doing that. So we're just going to lock it in place here, and we are going to really quickly slap some landing gear on. So, I mean, I'm going to start into multiplayer, you know, like I said, once I find... Oh, the landing gear's already in my menu. Once I find some friends to play with, I really just don't feel like playing with random people, because most of them are probably going to be complete jackasses, so... Put gear here, and... Here, so we're going to use some extra gear, because obviously this thing is way heavier than I had expected, and I guess that's good that they account these blocks as extra weight and not hollow. So damn, that's huge. I think I underestimated the size my landing pad needs to be for the large ships, but anyway, we're going to go back in here. Well, let's switch the third person first. Okay, HUD off, which is tab. Now we are going to very slowly come back down. Do not want to crush the roof again, obviously. Okay, so the rear feet are planted. The front feet are planted, I think. Yep. So we now have 4 attack fighters. This is episode 5, though, because we designed the base. So apparently we can't, well, I guess we can jump and jump in. That's pretty cool. So we got 4 machine guns, big armored vehicle. We got very lightweight vehicle with 4 machine guns and 2 rockets. We have a medium weight vehicle with 3 machine guns and 2 rockets. And then we have this kind of transport-ish vehicle. Obviously you can't have doors on the small ships for whatever reason, and the motors don't work right. So it only has 1 machine gun and 2 rockets. And then again, for you, those of you guys that have not seen the base, we'll just go in real quick and check for damage under here. I don't see any, so, well, let's check the roof. What does the roof look like? The roof looks fine, so the damage didn't come through to the other side. So then at the end of this episode, obviously, we're going to have the time-lapse on building this ship, so I will make that a very fast time-lapse because it's a pretty boring ship, and then after that, we're going to build this ship, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to build a ship that's, like, it'll be facing this way with big old wings sticking out, so, like, a really big, small ship, and then I think it'll be done for the night. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe and stay tuned.